the lovely Serena goes one-on-one against the OVW Women's Champion, Katie Lee. Don't you go away.
The queen.
Welcome back to OVW, joined at the desk by Miss OVW, the ODB, and Bolin's trying to grab hold of that breakfast of champions. ODB will be sitting with us during this ladies' match. Right now, we need to go to the ring.
The following non-title match is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Fairfax County, Virginia, Serena!
Well, ODB, considering the things that Katie Lee's been saying out here over the last couple weeks, I'm glad that you're out here to set the record straight.
Oh, this is going to be a great matchup. Katie Lee, women's champion. Way to go, way to go. Yep.
Oh, Katie Lee over here having a few words with the ODB at the television desk. Serena with the opportunity right now, but however, this is a non-title match.
Her opponent from London, England, the OVW Women's Champion, Katie Lee.
Katie Lee, the ladies' champion, out here in a non-title match against Serena. And I know that Serena wants a shot at the title. I also know that the ODB deserves a shot at the title.
Oh, yes, I do. Katie Lee has been throwing people at me, threw a Muppet at me one day. And she threw Beth Phoenix at me saying she was gonna help her out. You kidding me? What a joke.
All I know is that when the queen was out here as my personal guest.
Oh! One, two!
Oh.
She brought class, she brought dignity, and you come out here drinking liquor. The queen brought tea.
It's not liquor, it's beer, dork.
Say that last word again.
Dork!
Well said, ODB.
It's gonna be fun.
This Serena, she's a firecracker. Me and Serena had a huge feud at Six Flags. I can't remember how many times I got speared.
Yes, but how much respect not only have you gained for Serena, but Serena has gained for you.
Yes, yes.
Right now, Katie Lee with that headlock cranks on. Puts a lot of pressure on not only the side of the head, but the ears. Talk about something that can give you a cauliflower ear in a split second.
I can tell you how many times she's going to spear the queen. That'll be none. Queen's not goofy enough to fall for that spear.
Serena right now cranks on that left arm, bars it out.
And do call her the queen, ODB, when you're out here. Show her the respect she deserves.
Really? She's really the queen of England?
Queen of England. You were the queen of your trailer park. You kind of know how it feels.
That's right. I sure am. House on wheels, can't lose.
Proud of it, aren't you, darling?
That's right.
With a hole in the jeans out here, can you afford any pants without a hole in them?
No, I can't, actually.
Well, Serena slides out. Serena grabs Katie Lee and rolls Katie Lee.
You're being a distraction out here, ODB. You're starting to bother the queen. You could go into the back.
Bowling no more than Katie Lee was a distraction to the ODB out here over the last couple of weeks.
Of beauty.
You're starting to bother me, Bowling. You stink. Ugh. And Dean Hill, you're a fine piece of meat.
Oh, you
flatter me,
sweetheart.
Sick.
Right now, Katie Lee grabs Serena by the hair of the head, rolls Serena back in. Keep in mind, if you are just tuning in, the ladies' title is not on the line. The cover, one, two, and Serena kicks out.
High karate I'm wearing, thank you.
What?
High karate.
He bought it in 1965, and he still has the same bottle. And
you need a little bit more.
Use it sparingly.
It ferments over a while. Matter of fact, he could sell it in prison for a lot of money right now. If he ever goes back. You're hearing no comment right now from Bolin. Look at this. Katie Lee screaming something at the ODB over here.
Dominating little Serena in there, ain't she, Dean?
Come on, Kat.
Deuce. Queen, that little something to say to you.
Katie Lee brings Serena up. Showing the strength of Katie Lee right now. Overhead throw.
What? You've got to be kidding me. Oh, yeah, keep.
Oh, come on. Next thing you know, Katie Lee will be blowing her own horn.
What, are you playing a rusty trombone?
Serena with the opportunity.
Oh,
my, Katie Lee distracted by the ODB out here. Second flipper forearm from Serena, the jaw of Katie Lee.
Is that what you're doing up here, ODB, blowing your own horn? Is that what you call that?
Won't be blowing your horn.
Elbow and a clothesline from Serena on Katie Lee. Better enjoy that bullet. It's as close as you're going to get to a come on from anybody. Oh, knee lift.
Please, Queen, end this thing.
Serena. Uh-oh. Serena with the opportunity. Oh, the spear. Oh, and the catnips. Katie Lee saw it coming.
I told you the Queen was too smart. I told you.
Here is your winner, Katie Lee.
That's it. Next week. It's been a month. You had to defend that title. It's going to be against me, Katie Lee. Say goodbye.
Up next on